innocent to do the will of one. His claim was phrased quite simply, though he never voiced it loud. I am he, the chosen one. In his name they could slaughter, for his name a misplaced footfall made him stay for the father prepared for him. Off of the mountain, onto the world with the rest of us. This unexpected vision made him stand and shake with fear. Who saw him appear? Terror filled their minds with awe. Simple were the folk who live upon this frozen way. So not surprising was their thought, this is he, God's chosen one, who's come to save us from all our oppressors. We shall be kings on this world.
Still, he urged the people.